Kelly, you look beautiful. You have blossomed into a beautiful young woman. Pat, you're a great guy who clearly loves our daughter. And I'm proud to have you as a son. May you both live as long as you like and have all that you need for as long as you live. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Kelly and Pat Boyner.
Screen is true. I've got my eyes on you.
Pulling off this gorgeous wedding after a pandemic is just another example of hope. Kelly can do anything that she puts her mind to. So when she told me that she met the man she was going to marry over 4 years ago, I believed her. Pat, I have always hoped that Kelly would find someone who can keep up with her, who challenges her, and who can make her laugh. And I'm so happy to hear that someone.
Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, and you love us all you owe me.
What's it like to be a twin? And my usual retort is, what's it like not to be a twin? I mean, just walking around with only one person who looks like, I don't know, that sounds a little bit weird to me. Growing up, you're always comparing, you're always trying to live up to certain expectations. And it all became easier when I realized that I could just share in his successes. And as we got older, it became our adventures together, and all I hoped was that he would find somebody who we could have those adventures with. And I know that he's found Kelly now. To new adventures and this new couple.
As you are perfect, as you are, as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same.
I hope and will work so that each year will be better than the last. This past year has confirmed how much I love you, how much we can do together, and how you are the perfect girl for me.
Lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me. And you love with all your.
I, Patrick, take you, Kelly, to be my wife.
I, Kelly, take you, Patrick, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you
in good times and in bad,
in sickness and in health,
to love you and to honor you
all the days of my life.
May the Lord, in his kindness, strengthen the consent you have declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Patrick and Kelly Boyd.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now.
Thank you enough for taking time, sharing it with us, coming out. I started the day by thinking, just taking
a few moments to just appreciate everything that was going on. I mean, in the moments have been uncountable. I thank you so much, and let's have a good time.
Try to say this without crying. I wish you a beautiful life with Pat. Your dad and I could not be happier. Best wishes and all of our love always. I love you, honey.